Religions Are Us. Are you here to buy Dr. Shami's new book, Prophecies for Today?
I'd like to buy a Bible.
The Bible is a little out of date.
Oh, no. A lot of things happening today are outlined in the Bible, like the nation of Israel becoming a main figure in world events.
Yes, but Dr. Shami's
book... Was Dr. Shami's book written over a period of 1,500 years by people of different backgrounds, like kings and fishermen?
Well, no, but Dr. Shami does have a degree in philosophy.
But does his book have a history that can be verified by archaeology and other historical documents?
No. But I think your heart will testify to you that his prophecies are truly from God.
I'd rather not depend on feelings. The Word of God, please.
But this book is our bestseller.
If there's no evidence that Dr. Shami's book is from God, why is it your bestseller?
It comes with a guide on how to say no to telemarketers in 5 seconds or less.
Oh, I'll take a copy.
The Bible. There's no other book like it. Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.